Police have arrested a woman in Madison for getting someone to kill her boyfriend. You might remember the story from August. Police say the woman, Arleth Bonilla, lured her boyfriend outside and then someone shot him. Police have not found the gunman yet, but they think this might be related to another murder in Madison from July.